This is pretty far out here. Now, I've seen this star here, but I've never come out to look at it this close. It's almost 5 in the morning right now. And it's... Heels. The stars are super close. It's me, Stargazer. You're rare. So powerful. So powerful. It's like, what have I done to deserve such an honorable, beautiful moment? Feel the power of the heavens. Because you're allowing me to see this. It's powerful. What am I supposed to do? Here now, though, right here, I'm waiting to meet you, beautiful light, abundant glory and righteousness, for we are not worthy of you in these type of moments. I love my Father, Jehovah, Most High. I know about the warring angels, and also know about the Holy Ghost. And he comes to tell the truth. Yeah. That's divine. And only the truth he speaks of. Pray for a moment like this. To use this to change the world. You know, Mother? To make it a place for the kingdom, your kingdom on earth. This is the closest I've ever seen such a thing. It is profound. It is an honor. Let your name be praised, Jehovah. You deserve all our praise. I've been waiting for this glorious day. doing my part. Reading the Word of God every day. Every single day. Loving God. Thanking God for the miracles. For the miracles I know come from Him. He's warring the angels. He sends them to bid for us. You're going to do a mighty thing. How much this is just amazing. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. The promises are real. Your problem. Real. I think you've come to seek me. I've seen signs. I've seen a lot. I want to do what's right for God's kingdom on earth. For the children, mostly for the children. I know you love that. Let's come and do right now. Let's bow down and worship your glory. I love you. To the ends of the earth. Do His will. His will. Turn the camera off now. I have to turn the camera off.